We are back for another FIFA 20 video, and as you can see, headliners have been released today, and hopefully out of this SBC we can pack one. But yeah, as you can tell by the title, I've got a new team coming up. We are completing the player moment, Fabian Schär. His card looks phenomenal as a centre half. You could play him in defensive midfielder as well. So we've got two squads to complete. 83 with an informed Premier League player, not rated. And an 85 rated squad, no informs. Just a bit of chemistry on both of them. So this is the first team I'm going to use. As you can see, I have to convert one of them. I'll just convert him to a right wing. Yeah, every single player is untradeable other than Silverton. I had to pay 2.7k, as you can see. But I'll show you, there's everybody else in this club. This team is untradeable. We packed him from the team of the year grind, as you see. And then obviously Moura and Grealish inform walkout. We packed from the first big video. Let's see if we can get this Eddie lower, because I want to try and save as many high rated players, because I'm trying to do the Trent Alexander-Arnold SBC as well. So hopefully we can get that done. I've got William Jose in the other team actually, so that's why I'm replacing him as well. So yeah, we'll just try and see if we can get this low rate. I feel like I can. I'm like a Bundesliga midfielder. I've got obviously Perisic from the storyline. Muller we packed from our division rivals rewards. No, we can't get that any lower. Unless we could probably get a German centre mid in. See if we can though. Try Arnold in there, see what he does. Okay, still at 83, which is good. Let's see if we can try and put Ruddy in for Henderson. More chemistry, but less rated. No, doesn't work. That's fine. That is fine by me. I don't really care about the packs because I don't get anything anyway, especially a premium mixed players pack. I'll eat my words if I say I get nothing in them. And this is the second team. You're probably wondering why I've got Sterling and Ziyech. Ziyech, I haven't used, just not really thought of using him. And Sterling's the same. I've got Walcott coming off the bench. And I haven't had to pay a single penny for this team. Not as you can see, every single player in this SBC is untradeable. I'm trying to get the storyline for Leip Anderson. So hopefully he can. I mean, then I'll probably just trade in Perisic for an SBC. Yep, as you can see, 85 rated squad for a 25k pack. And also an 86 rated Fabian Schär. Which his goal was a great goal, by the way. His goal was insane. But there you go, it's completed. Let's see him walk out. Switzerland, centre back, Newcastle, United. They always do that celebration. But near enough all the SBC they do is that they're going to doubt that they don't. But that's a great card. 78 pace, 78 dribbling, 85 shooting, 85 defending, 80 passing, 84 physical. Boom. High. Doesn't really matter because Sergio Ramos was like that and he was a god tier card. Yeah, there's probably. I don't even know what to put on him, to be honest. I might just literally just put an anchor on him. Improve pace a little bit more defending the physical. Maybe a catalyst, to be honest. Maybe a catalyst would work because you get more pace and better passing because his defending is already good. Right, let's do these packs. We'll do the premium mixed players first. So now I'm going to try and save up and get Trent done before obviously that runs out. We want that card in our club, like my club, and then we'll have to just change it. So I know what I want from Icon Swaps now. Oh, we've got a Coventry player. Coventry City, big up. But yeah, I know what I want from the Icon Swaps. It's not too difficult. So I was planning on getting a high, like a big icon, but I'm just I know what I'm getting now. I know which player I'm gonna get. I'm not gonna say who I'm gonna get until I've got enough icon swaps to get that specific person. And I just can't be bothered to do icon swaps at this current moment. I should probably do the squad battle one probably this week because I'll be playing Foot Champs next week. Obviously not this weekend, the following weekend. I'll be playing it. Nothing in there, see that? I like the little flare, and the headliner flare looks naughty. It's like a pinkish kind of colour, pink and orange kind of colour. But we get nothing from the packs, we'll just put them in the transfer list and list them up later after the video. See how many coins I can get. So yeah, we've got a like a basis of the players I want to use in the team. But obviously I'm going to need a link to Perisic. Now I need a link to Shah. Most likely we'll have to get Dubravka in form, in goal, and try him out. De Gea maybe could work. But other than that, I'm just going to try and get rid of some players in the SBC. I did Kakarez in the end from a storyline the season. Very good card. And so yeah, medium high and doing from Serie A. But that's going to be the end of this video today. Hope you enjoyed. Leave a like if you did. Subscribe if you're new around here. Comment if you're going to do this SBC. Goodbye.